time has come at last.
Wait, was that another one of the memories from the book?
Well, one of them looked like the Knight's Nexus, but the other one was some old lady.
I know that woman.
I've been waiting here so long now, staring out to sea. Just waiting and waiting for someone to come and visit me.
Are you?
Don't even try to work it out. Any memory of my ever existing was gobbled up a long, long time ago. Still, I'm glad my wait wasn't wasted. In fact, I'd say it was 50 years very well spent. Here you are, at last. The heroes of light, the crystals chosen. Praise be. I too was once chosen, half a century ago, when the world knew me as Eileen, Queen of Fairies.
Wait, you're her?
I am indeed. Godric, Emma, Sloane, and myself. We too once faced the Nexus. Alas, we were unable to destroy it. No sooner had we defeated it than it rose once more. And though we did all we could, the mystery of how it might be permanently eliminated eluded us. So it fell to the Scion of Musa to do his duty. Godric sacrificed himself, and the evil was imprisoned.
But we know how to defeat it now. The book showed us where it's hidden its soul away.
Lady Emma clearly taught you well.
It showed us a place somewhere across the sea.
Across the sea, you say? The outer oceans, I would wager.
The outer oceans, are they different somehow?
Very different, my dear. It is the name we give to the dimensions beyond our own. As the crystal's power has weakened, worlds once separated by vast oceans have become connected. Worlds utterly unlike our own.
Worlds utterly unlike our own? Like where we go when we die?
Only one who hails from the other side may cross the outer oceans. And so, you will prove useful to your friends in more ways than one. Now, prepare yourself, and when you are ready, climb aboard the boat. I will send you on your way. Very well. It is time. Fire, water, wind, and earth. By your power, may the heroes of light go forth.
Always knew and accepted my fate. I knew it was my duty as a princess of Musa. But you chose this of your own free will. To fight. To make a stand against calamity and misfortune.
You chose it too. We wouldn't be here if you hadn't. It's nothing to do with fate or the crystal's blessing. We all chose this.
Exactly. Free will is what brought us here.
Aye. We might have all had our various reasons.
But why sweat the details, right?
What's important is that we all chose to be with one another. I chose to ask Adele along my travels, and she chose to stick with me. I took one look at her, and I could see that she was tough and reliable, and just who I needed along for the ride.
Yeah. I guess I saw something similar. I saw someone I could trust, even if he did turn out to be even more of a bonehead than I suspected.
Hey, I thought we weren't getting into the details. You'd think I'd said that enough times by now.
All right. The Knight's Nexus is somewhere on this island. We need to find it, and we need to end this. Let's move out.
What's that?
I can't see a thing in this fog.
What's that?
That's a lot of monsters.
What's that?
I have a very bad feeling about this.
Never forgive. Never forget. All wisdom. All memory. All must be gathered unto me.
The one set all for itself, huh? Every single memory in the world.
Aye. And all for a good reason. Filthy, corrupted creature.
It just wants to destroy the lot of them. To gobble them up, full stop.
Never forget. Never forget. Those who feared my knowledge. Who tried to lock me away. None shall be forgiven.
Hear me, Nexus. It is not your knowledge that mankind fears. It is your greed, your insatiable need to consume all that we remember, all that we hold dear.
Lies! Lies! You fear my wisdom, its perfection! I can see the scattered fragments of memory gathered, the meaningless given meaning. Knowledge subsumed into one glorious whole. Light obstructs. Needlessly hinders my purpose. It must be obscured, extinguished, annihilated.
All right. We've got a world to save.
Thanks for bailing me out.
Cover up!
good one.
Hang in there, all right? Good job, I braced myself. Nothing like a wee pick-me-up.
Here I go!
Yeah! Yeah!
Bailing me out.
me see.
You know?
Okay, what's the plan? Okay, all right! See how you like this?
Very well.
Wonderful!
Oh, no!
done!
That was nothing. A mere scratch. Oh, very unfair!
Misjudged that one!
Nothing to worry about. Forgive me.
Destroyed. I am free at last of the chains that bound me, free to wreak desolation on the land. Shall be devoured. All shall be consigned to oblivion. Destruction. Annihilation. All shall be consumed.
Can't remember my name.
Who am I? Who are you?
What's happening?
Give your memories up to oblivion. Return to the void. To nothingness.
I can't remember anything.
Who am I again?
I don't understand. Where am I? What's going on?
Get some! Still standing. The whole world is counting on us.
Hometown to search for your sister, remember? And you were brave enough to show us that you were a fairy even though that put you in danger. You risked your life to spread your wings and rescue Martha. You were the only one of your kind willing to give humans a chance. And more than that, you're our friend.
Crystal of Fire! Okay, guys, let's finish this! this one out.
Elvis! Don't tell me you've forgotten who you are. Not after you finally unlocked the secrets of that book. But you're the best scholar I know, and an even better friend. Nothing fazes you, or ever gets you down. Because you taught me the best lesson I ever learned. Don't sweat the details.
A dead team.
Hey!
Ah, dead! And I've not forgotten who I am. Elvis! The Earth Crystal's very own Hero of Light, reporting for duty.
You have to remember, you're the last princess of Mew. You set out on a quest to take back the crystals, and you finally found them all. You're proud and strong and totally committed. You were even ready to give your life to save the world. I'll never forget you, or what you've done, or what we've been through together. You have to remember.
Yes. I am Gloria. I am a hero of light, chosen by the water crystal.
Begone. Dissipate. Perish. You are exiled to oblivion. You shall be lost. Forgotten.
I'm... No... I remember.
Now you've made me mad!
What's the plan?
Wait for it! Pathetic!
Let me see. I have to protect myself.
It's time to get serious.
You're right. Safety first.
Next, I wonder. Need a wee hand there.
It's nothing.
To arms.
Guess it's my turn.
Now we're talking!
will regret your impertinence. Holy Spirit, heal me.
I'm not done yet.
Sacred powers, restore you.
Much better. I'm not, huh?
Let's see. Let's knuckle down.
Yeah!
isn't over yet.
No big deal.
Here I go.
We finally did for it!
It's really over, isn't it?
That's just the one page left. Let's see now.
Maybe it's our memories.
Thank you. All of you.
What's happening?
I think this island might have been relying on the Nexus to keep it whole.
Then we need to get out of here.
It's not good. There's no time.
No. We can't give up now. We mustn't.
What's happening?
Look, everyone!
You have done well, Heroes of Light. The Knight's Nexus is no more.
Now we return to our true purpose, that of balancing the four great powers.
The land shall be fertile once more. The seas calm and gentle. Peace shall return.
But should your kind succumb once more to temptation, give in to anger, calamity shall soon befall you.
But not now. Not here. Thanks to your efforts, this chapter is at an end.
The Knight's Nexus has fallen, and the wall between humanity and fairy kind too shall fall.
This being so, accept this, our final blessing.
You shall be returned to the world from whence you came. At last, huh?
Aye, seems like it. All's well that ends well, eh?
But is it really, truly over?
Yeah, I think it is this time.
All right, time to go home. Everyone ready?
Yes.
Hear me, you who chose the harder path, though eternal peace awaited you. That path is not yet at an end. I am Wind, by whose blessing you did take your place among the heroes of light. And the wind knows no end. No place of rest. This being so, your journey must continue.
Welcome home.